In this question, we are assigned the task to find the mean, standard deviation and relative standard deviation for the given data. Let us find for the tablet which is 100.